I contacted this organization called Operation Warm Up. And I didn't know whether or not I could get codes. I just told them our need for the school. And they told me to write it, the proposal, and I did. And next thing you know, I received a phone call saying Green Valley has been chosen to receive brand new warm coats.
We are doing a giveaway, coat giveaway, and we are here volunteering, making sure that the children are trying the jackets on, they fit them, and they can at least utilize them for 2019 and 2020.
I contacted the parents and I asked them, I said, I have a brand new coat for every student in the school. Can you come and assist? They did not have a second thought. They said, Ms. Sinnette, I will be there. This is a wonderful thing that you're doing for the children at the school.
It was just outstanding of how her job was and how she would think of us and like let us get all jackets.
Kids were so excited. They thought that I was Oprah. I made an announcement this morning on the PA. I said, every student get a coat. You get a coat. You get a coat. First, second, third, fourth, fifth.